Hi, let's welcome Chinese New Year with Chinese New Year makeup in 15 minutes. Before that, I'm going to show you one side with a better effect and one side that is not. So you are going to tell me and judge which is better. 来，我们来迎新年。我来跟大家分享怎么能完成一个新年妆，在15分钟内，然后呢又有一边比较好的效果，跟一边可能就不是这么理想哦。可是就让你们大家来告诉我哪一边比较好。好，我现在先开始，先做了已经一个把脸已经洗干净了，然后我就做一个护肤，就会用这个保养的可以防皱纹。我会先从眼睛开始，然后就是把整个脸给护肤，还有紧肤作用。So I'm going to start with this firming effect for the whole skincare to be prepped, and also including the makeup base. Okay, it's a 4-in-1 makeup primer, where you can see that the effect is going to be with sunblock, and also it helps to whiten the skin. Naturally, 还有美白作用，然后它也是防晒，所以这是适合一防晒的一个隔离霜。涂均匀过后呢，我们就可以差不多开始化妆了。Okay, after you pat the skin, you're almost ready. And now, I'm going to show you how to do a foundation with something interesting. 现在我们要分享的呢，就是用两种做法。一种就是直接涂抹。好。Okay, 一点点就够了，因为要让你们看那个效果，直接用手涂抹。或者用海绵，也行。所以这个就是我们经常会说，哎呀，用手因为有温度， because sometimes you find that using your finger, there's some warmth. But is it true? And you shall be the judge. 是不是用手涂抹的效果比较好呢？你们就来评论吧。好，这边脸就是已经用手涂抹好了，另外一边脸呢，我就会用喷抹器。Okay, the next, the other side of the face I'm going to use is to spray on with a nano spray. Close your eyes and you're going to go in circular movement. Okay. All right. A bit more here.So I can check. All right. And then, now we're going to start with the other cream base. 我们在用的就是另外一个膏状涂抹的那个方法来把颜色给涂上去。今天我会尽量用的就是膏状的效果。Okay, same thing. I'm going to start with the cream using my finger, which is on this primer. What is this?It's a cream luminous, little bit enough, okay. 一点点，就是涂抹在这里 ，okay. 然后再来，就是这个量的。另外一边也是一样。所以它就是有那个提亮的效果。一样还是这瓶哦， it's the same for the cheekbone. Okay, and the glitter on the eye.